Happy Thursday. We are looking at another very summery day here in southern New England. Good morning. I'm meteorologist TJ Del Santo. Here's what we're looking at for today. We are expecting to see some clouds mixing with sunshine at times, but I'm thinking we're looking at a dry day here in southern New England. Good news there. In fact, we might even see a little bit more in the way of sunshine as we head into the late afternoon and into the evening hours. But we're looking at changes during the overnight. Showers, thunderstorms are possible as we get closer to midnight. Notice this line of storms working in from the northwest, arriving right around midnight, and we'll see some more showers and thunder arrive first thing on Friday morning. So the Friday morning commute could be a rough one with perhaps some heavy rainfall. Those showers, thunder, mostly out of here by noontime. Wouldn't surprise me, though, there's a leftover shower or thunderstorm as we head into the afternoon hours. And right now, I think we're looking at mainly dry Saturday, but more showers, thunder possible on Sunday. Here's what we're looking at for today. As I mentioned, very summery, upper 80s. Wouldn't surprise me some spots nudge 90 this afternoon, especially well inland. We're looking at sunshine, very humid conditions. For tonight, we're looking at a dry evening, but closer to midnight, that's when those showers, maybe some thunderstorms arriving. Overnight low temperatures down to about 72. And then for tomorrow, especially in the morning, we're looking at the possibility for showers and some thunderstorms. And because there's just so much moisture in the air, we're looking at the possibility for some heavy rain, which could lead to some flooding. So something else to keep in mind for the Friday morning commute. We'll get some sunshine, I think, by Friday afternoon. Temperatures topping out in the lower 80s, but still very humid all day. Taking a look at the forecast for excessive rainfall, we are looking at a slight chance of excessive rain or maybe some flooding across all of our area, all of southern New England, except for Cape Cod and the islands, looking at an elevated risk of seeing some flooding on Friday, especially in the morning hours. Saturday, there could be a shower or two, mainly during the morning hours. Temperatures about 84 on Saturday. As I mentioned, there's a possibility for showers, thunder on Sunday. We'll be talking about that all morning long on 12 News this morning, right up till 9 a.m.